Today, my topic is the structure of methane. The methane molecule is consisting of 4 hydrogen and 1 carbon at the center. The 4 hydrogen atoms are attached to the central carbon through covalent bonds. Each hydrogen is equidistant from each other and forming the tetrahedral geometry, that is tetrahedral arrangement. The bond angle between the two hydrogen is 109.5 degree, and the bond length between the hydrogen and central carbon is 108.70 picometers. Methane is a colorless and odorless gas which is light in weight, having 16.04 grams per mole, and it is soluble in water. Thank you.